Kick-X Golf Balls. Kick-X Tour Z Golf Balls will increase your shot distance and improve your play through its precision control. Golf Life has always provided great golf reviews over the past decade. This year, Golf Life had an opportunity to review drivers from top golf manufacturers. Let's see what's new and exciting in 2014.
Yeah, this is the 588 Altitude. This club's really geared around a certain type of player. When we look at the driver market and what players need out there, there's a huge percentage of people who just don't have the type of swing speeds that tour players do. So what we've done is focus on those guys. We set out to really dial in the specs and from the shaft to the grip to the head, exactly perfect for that type of player.
What I'm holding right here is the SLDR 460, and it incorporates a low forward center of gravity, which reduces a ton of spin. And when we do that, you can loft up to create a higher launch. And higher launch and lower spin is going to create more distance for all golfers. First, alignment's still important, right? The contrast of the crown to the face to line it up is still a very valid thing. But the weight of the actual club has been moved down and forward.
Okay.
And when you do that, you create a mechanism in the club that allows it to not reduce the launch, but reduce spin, backspin. So that's the real key that unlocks more distance in this club, to reducing that spin. The bottom here, you can see this blue weight. It's a 20 gram weight. And we move the weight in the club from heel to toe to adjust the left to right.
Really?
So draw or fade. So hey, you know, you get fit for the club, or you've got to dial it in on the driving range, you go out on the golf course, and maybe your swing's a little bit different, and it's consistently going left. Well, when you get off the golf course, just move that over to a more fade position, and it'll be better fit for you the next time you go out.
We've enlarged the face, and we've also enlarged the breadth of the head itself at the address position. So it's a little more inspiring than where it was last year, easier to hit. Increase the MOI in this particular golf club. And then we also have done something a little bit different with the cavity. We have a technology called fly brace. This fly brace is this wall. It's what it's tying this sole section to the crown. What that particular technology does is by tying these two things together, it stiffens up the entire back of the golf club. So when you stiffen up the back of the golf club, you're now transferring all your energy forward into the face, into the ball, and now you're getting a highly efficient, you know, energy transfer, energy, and basically we're seeing more ball speed. Without really changing anything else, we saw just in changing this cavity and creating this brace, we've seen a 1 to 2 mile an hour, you know, increase in ball speed attributed specific to this particular piece of technology.
This is the hottest face in golf, and that's a true legal claim. We've gone out, we've collected the data for it, and we feel confident that this is the hottest face in golf. And the way we're able to do that is we're increasing the average CT at center face, and we're also decreasing our tolerance. We have velocity slot technology. This is the first time we've used multiple slots on a driver, and also they've all been cut through now. So the same thing that we were talking about on the Tightlies product, there are badges in there, you could remove them, you would see directly into the face. So that, again, is removing the support that's in between the face and the body, allowing that face to flex freely. So cut-through velocity slot technology, in addition to progressive face thickness, we're actually thinning out the face as you get towards the perimeter. Both of those things added together are increasing the average CT around the perimeter of the face. So the face is deflecting more uniformly, and on off-center shots, where most people are going to be hitting it, unfortunately, right, they're going to still get the benefits of these technologies.
We're excited about our new BioCell line of drivers for next year. It's all about distance. Every golfer is looking for more distance, and this is the product that's going to do it for them. We have a BioCell driver, and we have a BioCell Plus driver, which both fall in the same family, slightly different products, slightly different players. The BioCell driver is all about distance, and all about mid to high launch with low spin. Extra low spin, even more penetrating ball flight through our BioCell Plus drivers. BioCell is a 460cc head, and the BioCell Plus is a 440cc head. Multi-material construction versus an all-titanium construction. New Venom crown design on the top, which gives us more lightweight construction, allows us to get more forgiveness in the head. Not only does it come in blue and red, you see here, but they're 5 colors. So we have red, blue, silver, orange, and this year's new black drivers. You can play, they're one of the best drivers in the marketplace right now, and you can choose the color you want to play it in.